Now, this is going to be a bit more of an interesting fight than we normally do.
Spread out!
Nope. Never mind, I messed it up. Here, let's bring it back now, y'all. This fight, if you'll bear with my stupidity for a moment, is going to be the Sturgian Heroic Linebreaker versus not you. The Battanian Veteran Falxman. Numbers set as normal to 500. There we go. That's badass. I think it's this spot. Yeah. What a cool ass looking helmet. Hell yeah. Holy shit. Fucking lives. That's what this is my favorite thing about the throwing axes is this. The fucking, they can't even escape in peace because they're getting throwing axed. Oh my god. I dismembered them so hard I got an error. That was a fucking bloodbath. Oh no. What the hell have I done? Let's just... Oh, sweet Jesus. Okay, let's try retreating and try again. Two steps this time. Oh, there we go. We fixed it. We're back in the money. Don't know what happened there. I don't want to see it ever again, though. I'll just work on this tree. That'd be actually kind of interesting if a tree could actually get chopped down during combat. It'd be like a very rare occurrence, so seeing it happen would be kind of interesting. Oh my god, they're hitting me.
You're up.
Oh my goodness. Oh. It's too late. We're already all dead, man. I got how many kills? I got a single kill. Something tells me my one kill didn't affect the battle in any meaningful ways. Well, I honestly, I expected it to be less of a bloodbath. I thought that the Falxman would do a lot better, I'm gonna be honest. But, you know, you could tell me in the comments what you think. Either way, y'all have a good one. Goodbye.